Okay, can you tell me something about your nice country? So yes, many people, huh?
Yes, of course. For sure, people from Europe didn't know how beautiful is the Eastern Europe. So Romania, and especially the west part of Romania, is one of the beautiful region in all area. So we have everything you want. We have seas, we have mountains, we have hills, we have beautiful flowers, beautiful people.
You have everything, no, for the people, huh? Everything.
Everything, yes, of course. And also we have a lot of events, festivals, things that happened. And for sure, for the people in Europe, it's interesting to come here to us and to see our green, beautiful country. Because Romania is a region, a whole region in which industry is not very powerful. So we have a beautiful nature, wild nature, and this is one of our major points.
I know that you are in the European Union, so
yes,
the more door opens.
Yes, of course. Yes, of course. Everybody can come to us.
For investment, everything, for investment.
For investments, yes, of course. But I want to say especially about, as I say, also about our wildlife, about our undiscovered region,
okay,
which is our most powerful thing to do in Romania. Okay,
thank you very much.